Let's say that our e-commerce company has just begun running a campaign to promote an ethical brand of smartphone, the Fairphone. Now, this campaign is not yet reflected in the search results on the website. When a user types phone, we want this to be consistent with our promotion. We're going to use Algolia's visual editor in order to merchandise the search query phone. So here I am in my Algolia dashboard, and I have access to the visual editor. Now, what you can see on screen here is super simple. If I set a search query, then it's going to trigger a strategy, which will then reorder the results that we can see here. So let's get started. If my search query contains the word phone, bloop, then these are the results that are going to get shown. Now, these are already super relevant thanks to Algolia, but I don't see my Fairphone in the top of the results. So I can go here to pin items and I can just choose the phone, the latest Fairphone, and we want to promote it to position one. And here it is. Now, while we're here, I can continue to optimize these results. So I see that this Samsung S20 is a new model. So we want to highlight that. So I can just drag and drop that into second position. And this old Nokia, it's not selling very well, so I'm going to hide that. We have the results exactly as I want to see them. And I can clearly see the trigger. If the query contains phone, then these are the strategies that are getting applied. And I can see the results exactly as they're going to appear on my website. Now, before we move on, let's go back to our trigger screen in order to set up a duration for our changes. Let's make it 3 weeks in order to match the length of our campaign. By the way, thanks to this option, we don't need to worry about our users using plurals, synonyms, or typos. That's covered. And let's review our changes, hit publish. The campaign is immediately effective across the whole catalog, and that was super easy to do with no coding required. Now, this was just a little introduction. There's loads more that you can do with Algolia's visual editor, but we hope that it helps you get started.